good. Who's missing?
I'm coming. Depends on.
Better. Better.
In real life.
Oh.
Very good. Give me a sec.
Yeah, these fucking arcanists just rip. It's ridiculous.
2 second period, or right before they actually do the mechanic. They put the shields on, you guys should be blocking. You'll see the shields come on for a few seconds before.
I need a kite.
Yeah, I was just gonna ask that. Be easier on you. I've done it on the temp before. It's interesting.
I've done it on all of my healers.
Yeah, it's interesting on the temp.
Alright, I see people in different places. Everybody gonna be over there, and I kite over here.
This is the, yeah, I'll just put a box on me, I guess, so people know where to stack. Alright.
Donna just wants to be right over here with me. Yeah. Cleansing.
No.
Charging. Good charge. Cleansing. Warhorn.
Yeah.
Charging. Good charge. Cleansing. Charging. Warhorn. Bad charge.
Moving out of the group as best I could. I started to get the charge. I was like, oh shit.
No, no.
What's it mean when, like, the exterior of my screen is, like, poison?
It means you have poison and you have to cleanse.
Gotcha.
Yeah. that on. No dying on Mike. No dying allowed. No, build your ulti. Want to split them, you want to keep the butcher and the whatever you call that sniper bitch soul reaver away from each other. Yeah, or it could get ugly. Butcher, barbarian, whatever it's called, same thing. So high in this group, I don't think it. Oh, block as you're going in. Block again. Seen so many groups wipe here. That apple. You guys should know what to do. Kiters, who are kiters? For curses in the back.
I'll kite.
You're gonna want to separate the bomb A-bombs from the main boss. Just for them, so they can know where everything is. Who's the second kiter? I mean, I don't care. It could be both healers if you want, but probably not. I am on a hybrid-y this range, so I can. Oh, I guess I could. I'll try it. Alright. Because I know how to do it. What the boss for. All set. Are in back. It's clear. Jesus. Second A-bomb. Curses are out. Watch out for curses towards group. Go back in onto the boss, try to drop ultimates. Build your ultimates on the ad and then drop your ultimates on boss. Another A-bomb. You can hold it kind of close if you want. See if we can get some leave-itch. Out for this.
Curses behind group.
Shortly, maybe, or did back right corner. Oh.
Kyder's down.
What's the boss at 21? Sun, left side. Jesus. Everything is hitting me. I die again, I'm just staying down at this point. Sun back right. Watch the curse is coming into room. And if you have a curse and you need to step out. Execute boss. Nope. But we could push it. Guess not. Someone else is gonna have the kite in the back. That has a better self-heal than I do.
Come on, power through this shit. Let's go.
I have no stamina when I got up, so.
1.3, you guys, alties. Drop the junk. Nice.
Bro, I literally just soloed the medium.
I can't believe.
I did that earlier, too. It's easy. 1B, all crocs. Dead.
What the fuck?
Dead. Dead fucking sun thing.
Just what a future thing. Reference.
Buddy, you did it twice too. The second meter, it was all
did.
You again.
Yeah.
Did. GG.
You guys really need to watch those curses. That was a big issue for the group. You guys
oh, yeah.
Each other. I can't babysit and tell people who has curses, who doesn't have curses. That's not a GM or great leads responsibility to say. Well, we should have a ranged DPS in the back too, I think.
Yeah.
That was not fun. I felt worthless back there.
Oh shoot, I thought I killed it! Bruh, I didn't even see it.
I thought it would erase when the torch caster went away.
No, you had to kill it, but I thought it was like gone and I saw it in my screen.
Shit, I got a good video out of this one. And the last one.
Just got asked to do this test part.
SS frog?
Yeah.
Mmm. Juicy. Oh wait, I think I know which group at in this time. Where's Meteor somewhere? Atlas, question mark?
Put your tail in the mouth.
For that torch caster first, y'all.
Nice meteor effect.
Alright, everybody spread out, soft stack. Slow, block. Don't go straight back. Guys, block and just go just a little bit back, not all the way to the Sean. Because the further you get, the harder you get hit. Oh yeah, block, move a little bit. You'll find a spot where someone's not running on top of you.
Helen, I want to buy a carry.
But yeah, if you guys are walking back slow as you're blocking, using a self-heal as well, but if you're not stacking on top of each other and stacking on top of each other's AoE, you will not die. It's just people need to get used to staying away from each other and being soft-stacked appropriately. healer showed up. I won't put up with that.
Goodbye.
Yeah? What?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
I know what you're doing.
Can I get a... Oh, yeah. Hey, yeah. If you get the ring around you, move really close to the boss. The further you go, the harder you get hit.
Get in here. Lay down.
Oh.
Entrance. Man.
Those boogers?
The boogers! Can't stand them.
This is fine. Meter's going crazy.
Ow.
While beaming? Oh no.
That's why I died.
Not behind you.
Don't walk in the middle, y'all. Do not walk in the middle.
So entrance.
What did we get?
PB!
Woo!
Let's see.
PB again! PB and J!
If anybody happens to get a Sax Resto or Lightning, I would much appreciate that.
I think I got anything Sax.
My sticker's so full, so it'll be random.
Oh, wait. I got gauntlets. Oh, boy.
I got... Well.
Excuse me.
Well, thanks for the run, guys.
No problem.
Good to see you, Pop.
Likewise, Bets. We'll see you guys soon. Hopefully. Jim Transmutes, nice. Unless you guys are running again, then I'll run again.
Oh, that's it.
That's it? Yep. Thank you, Glenn.
Yeah, we did too. I'm not going to keep anyone.
Just waiting on the
sucks blood, so bad. Lady. No, he doesn't have any access to that.
I'll be back.
But basically what happens is if you get a crown victory, which you should if you're a decent player, we did, right? Duos. You don't actually get a crown. It does not. It gives you XP. You can do your missions, your quests. You can do everything that the map allows you to do. It's just, it does not register a crown. So if you go in there with a crown and you try to get a crown victory, it's not going to, it'll actually lose your crown. If that makes sense. You know what the crowns are. Yeah, they were he was trying it the other day. I was like, dude, it's not saving my crown wins. What's going on? I'm like, think about it, dude. It's bots. But it's great. I landed right next to a bot. And we start swinging axes, bro. And I almost died. It was just so funny. Dude. You see these bots in the distance in your scope? They shoot at you, then they turn and start chopping down a wall. Then they turn back to you and shoot at you, and then they jump, and then they start strafing, and then they'll like chop down a tree. It's just like so erratic. It's definitely not a player. You know, you could totally tell. Like a player would crouch, hide, reload. So it's just funny, dude. I'm just like, what? I'm like, how can you freaking find that shit out, dude? So he's like, yeah, next season comes out next weekend, and I'm going to start the bot lobbies already and just start getting all my... From Fortnite? Dude, he bought that Save the World thing. And he's like, hey, there's a quest in there that lets me get 1,500 V-Bucks. And I was like, what? Yeah, what's up with this 1,500, dude? What's up with this 1,500 one, though? Oh, it's like a time lot. It's a time thing, kind of. Like, you know, if I get on in 6 months, it's not going to be there, kind of thing. Oh. Oh, that's cool. Oh, wow. Oh, my freaking nose. Yeah, dude. He's like, that's why my friends are hooking me up with gifts and stuff. They got V-Bucks and they didn't care. It's because they're getting it from that. I was like, yeah, but dude, if it's 88, you know, you gotta save up. I mean, skins are 300 to like 700, just a skin for a wrap for a gun. Yeah. So, my kids probably dropped a couple hundred bucks in a couple years. I have literally spent $8 on Fortnite. I bought the Battle Pass a couple years ago, and then it gives you 1,500 V-Bucks for completing it. And it, that, you know, you spent $9.50 for the Battle Pass. So, I just been racking it up like that when I can. But I don't even care, dude. I tell my kid, I'm like, honestly, what you need is a character that's like shadow, dark, you know, black, hiding in the thing. So, or more like transparent, maybe. Nothing like all this bulky shoulder shit, like loud stomping around, like tails, you know, horns or like big, you know, you don't want to be seen and shit. And that's the thing. It's a kids game to where kids are appealing. Yeah. Like drawn into that crazy looking thing. I mean, dude, the last what this battle pass? It's Optimus Prime. I mean, I got him, and I don't want to play him. I don't. I mean, yeah, it's cool to have him, but I want to win. I don't think I'm gonna win with him. Well, last year they had Spider-Man, bro. Shit was dope, dude. That was a good season. I haven't really played many, but you could get the web and shoot around and stuff. Yeah, they got Family Guy coming out and something else. Kids said something else is dropping. Yeah, I just can't remember if he said like Simpsons or there's like something else. Oh, I think he said Lego. Lego's coming out. They're gonna have Lego characters. You know, the build like Legos. I don't know. How would they do that though? Cause like the Lego characters like fat and wide and short. You know what I'm saying? Like. It just seems they wouldn't really fit much, but he ain't into that Fortnite. Even though it is fun to just get on and do like just a random game real quick. Try to get top 10. I mean, I glance over the dailies, but at the same time, it's like you just get XP for winning, like getting those crowns and stuff. Because, bro, you have a crown, you're running around the map. It is passive XP all the time. The crown, having a crown is so, I don't know, man. I mean, think about it, dude. You have a match of 100 people. One person's getting the crown. They go to the next match, they have a crown, they drop it or they win. Like I'm saying, there's every match creates a crown, so there's quite a bit. And like I said, when you have one, bro, it just, it's almost like double XP, dude, on this game, on Elder Scrolls. That's what it feels like. That's why it's so fun to, like, I don't know, dude. I'm not in a building at all. Like, my son can, like, throw down four walls in a slanted 45, you know, like, in a second. It's like, how the heck? And then just builds up, and then builds, like, I don't know, just shoots down. That's the thing. So we'll do the build, and he'll use the build. I'm like, all right, let's go to the no build. But there's some sweats in the no build. It's almost like there's harder people in the no build than in the build. because I think the build is defaulted for everyone to play. So it's just, but I don't know, bro. Like, they're starting to do rankings and stuff. They're starting to have you, like, play kind of with your level, but. Dude, my son has friends that are like level 5, 600 and 700 and stuff. Like, what? He's like, yeah, they don't even buy it. It's like, dude, that is crazy. But yeah, I hit like level. Yeah, that's how they're claiming the fame. Yeah, me too. I actually have like an old skin or something. He's like, dude, you can sell it for some money. Meh. Like, I'm not. Oh, no way. That's great. He took it like completely out of the game. Dude, No Man's Sky had something like that. They added a flamethrower. And only certain people can, like, keep it. No way, dude, they had friendly fire on? Oh, whoops. Go. Yeah, I messed around with Share Factory. I made like a Fortnite compilation thing, but that was on PS4. Yeah. I do Fall Guys too. Mainly for the kids. Yeah, it's ridiculous. That game. It's pretty funny. It really is anybody's game. Because you could be like the best player, bro, and then just get worked. Like, towards the end of any kind of like obstacle. And it's like, dude, you did everything right. You just were too fast, and that shit didn't, you know, cooperate with you. So, I mean. Pretty dope. Should we do a duos on it right now, or what? Yeah. So funny. Man, I think I have it downloaded. I know I have it. It's just, yeah, so this quest takes a long time because you get hired to help this Argonian, like, clear his name or whatever. Because you meet him outside the outlaw refuge. And then after you help him, he gets into trouble. Like, he needs to find somebody in this cave. So you just plan on tagging along with him. So it's like a two-part kind of quest thing. And he's like, why are you here? Are you money hungry? You know, it's like, I don't know. Is my character money hungry? I don't know. Yeah, have you bought, like, the battle pass from there or whatever? On Fall Guys? Never got one? They just drop a new one? Or is it about to switch or what? Oh, that's what you're talking about. It's a what? Star Wars one? Oh, it's a Final Fantasy. No way, dude. Dude, I want to get Vivi. Vivi would be perfect. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Final Fantasy 9. Oh, damn. Oh, I just got him as a character, a companion. Quick, I just need to see. Sharp as night, okay. Fish bite at an increased rate and have a higher chance of being trophy fish. Is what this Argonian has when you have him out. Companion perk, Sharp's patience. So when you get his rapport all the way up to the green, dude, like, you'll get that passive without him out. That is pretty dope. Oh, yeah, and he's a warden, dude. That is fucking sweet. Alright, going to my games. Logging into Fall Guy right now. Season 3 Sunken Secrets? Is that what? Oh no, I have to do a download. Oh, they have Ninja Turtles. I thought my games, like, downloaded automatically. they made it, like the same guys made it, they made Fortnite, right? Same company. Yeah, Epic, yep.
So where's the gloves?
Oh, it's a night off, bro. We're playing Fall Guys.
Fall Guys is horrible. Let's ask Joe Stark and Tinket.
Dude, I don't have time.
What do you mean?
Dude, it's 10:25.
It's 9:23. Joe Star is on too.
Oh yeah, I just unlocked the Argonian Companion, and his perk lets you get better fish bites.
I need to do that shit fishing. Too, to be honest.
And it's a better chance of getting trophy fish. So with him out and that perk on your CP, you know, like you could be definitely in the fish biz. I mean, I'm not gonna be, but